You are watching Quick Review. In this episode of Quick Review, we're talking about the top 5 best photo printers of 2021. Let's get started with the list. At number 5, Canon Pixma Pro 100. Canon Pixma Pro 100 has USB, wired, and wireless connectivity as well as PicBridge support. This printer is a solid choice for anyone needing 13 inches inkjet printing quality and bold color reproduction on any quality inkjet paper. It would be ideal for photo enthusiasts, graphic designers, business users, and anyone else looking for a 13 inches photo printer. You can use 8 different ink cartridges with this printer. The printer uses 6,144 printing nozzles for resolutions up to 4,800 by 2,400 dpi. There are a variety of paper sizes and weights the Pro 100 can handle, such as glossy, matte, fine art, and even DVD images. It can handle 150 sheets of standard paper. For Mac OS and Windows operating systems, Canon has drivers and software. It supports both Photoshop and Photoshop Elements plugins. At number 4, Epson SureColor P600 Inkjet Printer. This printer is innovative for the way it prints high-resolution images. Among the components is the roll feeder. Then you can immediately perch a 132-inch roll on it and customize the aspect ratio of printed images based in the demands of your clients or artistic visions. Create borderless 13 inches by 19 inches prints and panoramas over 10 feet long. To handle media, the printer has top-loading feeders, a front media path for dealing with specialty media and CD, DVDs, and roll holders. This printer offers USB 2.0, Ethernet, and Wi-Fi connectivity options. The P600 printer is equipped with an adjustable 3.5-inch color touchscreen for checking printer status and adjusting settings. At number 3, HP Envy 4520. The HP Envy 4520 printer combines the features of copier, scanner, and wireless printing. This free app gives you the option to print from your phone or tablet, with the use of the HP ePrint app. With it, your printer will always have enough ink. Before the ink runs out, your printer orders the ink, which is delivered to your home or office. You can print on both sides of the page to cut your paper usage by up to 50%. The printer has a printing speed of 9.5 pages per minute for black and 6.8 pages per minute for colored prints. The portable all-in-one is designed to fit where you need it. When set up for use, the HP Envy 4520 requires a space that measures 4.8 inches high by 17.6 inches wide by 23.3 inches deep. At number 2, Canon IP8720 Wireless Printer. This Canon printer is not only gorgeous, but it's also highly functional. It is designed to fit perfectly in any home office or studio due to its sleek, low-profile design and matte black color. This printer features a 6-color ink configuration, which includes gray. This means that your images display excellent tonalities and colors. The IP8720 is Apple AirPrint and Google Cloud Print compatible. You can also print from your mobile device. These printers are ideal for people who need their latest social media images printed quickly. It is possible to print directly onto a CD, DVD, or Blu-ray disc using the disc tray. At number 1, Epson Expression Photo XP960. I could not find a better printer for my Mac, since it's great in all its aspects. Although it is not expensive, it is packed with features. The compact, powerful all-in-one printer features 6-color Ultra HD inks, with 4x6-inch photos printed in as little as 11 seconds. You can keep on top of tasks with an intuitive, 4.3-inch touchscreen. The Epson Creative Print app also allows you to print your Facebook profile picture and more. Additionally, it is the all-in-one printer. If you want to print CD labels, it comes with a CD, DVD printing tray as well. It supports Apple AirPrint, so being able to print from mobile devices should be fairly easy. With its excellent set of features, it is the right choice for its price range. Due to this, we find this to be one of the most versatile Mac photo printers ever. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked the video. If you found it helpful, please remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this in the future. If you have any questions related to these products, you can leave a comment below and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.